knees and listen to the song. I'll say it to you right, but you might think it's wrong. It's all about a man they call Otto Wood. Can't tell you all, but I wish I could. He stepped in a pawn shop a rainy day, and then he had a quarrel with the clerk, they say. Pulled out his pistol, struck him fatal blows. This is the way the story goes.
Otto, why didn't you run? Otto's undead and gone. Otto Wood, why didn't you run when the sheriff pulled out that 44 gun?
As it could. Sheriff served a warrant on Otto Wood. Jury said murder in the second degree, and the judge passed sentence to the penitentiary. They put him in the pen, but it done no good, cause it couldn't hold a man they call Otto Wood. Wasn't very long till he slipped outside, pulled a gun on the guard and said, take me for a ride.
Otto, why didn't you run? Otto's done dead and gone. Sheriff pulled out that 44 gun.
Second time they caught him was away out west. In a hold-up game, he got shot through the breast. Took him back, and when he got well, they locked him down in a dungeon cell. He was a man that could not run, cause he always toted a 44 gun. He loved women and he hated the law, and he just didn't take nobody's jaw.
Otto, why did you run? Otto's undead and gone. Otto, why didn't you run when the sheriff pulled out that 44 gun?
Expecting you every day. He pulled his gun and then he said, make a crooked move and you both fall dead. You better crank up the car and take me out of town. But a few minutes later he was graveyard bound.
Otto, why didn't you run? Otto's done dead and gone. Otto, why didn't you run when the sheriff pulled out that 44 gun? Otto, why didn't you run? Sheriff pulled out that 44 gun.